American and the Iran relations affected already, but we are people, we are not the government. We are not doing nothing. If the government doing something wrong with this government, we are not responsible, an American and Iranian. What they can do? Why I have to be punished for this, somebody else's problem? I can. I don't know what I have to do. We run away from the Iranian country. They do something like this, but we didn't know we're gonna have same situation here. I'm a U.S. citizen about 15-20 years old. Yes, and my brother is didn't do nothing wrong in no place in the world, and I didn't do nothing wrong. I'm a contractor. I'm working hard here. I'm building a house for the people, the American people, and I'm American too.